Hi everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Andre Shafat. Now in this video, I'm going to show you on how you can create your own YouTube banner in order for you to get more clicks and views. So stay tuned everyone. Okay, now before we get started, let me explain to you what is actually a YouTube banner. So a YouTube banner is actually the background of your YouTube page. So it functions as an element for you to attract viewers, subscribers, so they will be interested in your channel, right? So this is one example of a YouTube banner from my channel. Now, YouTube has specifically made a guideline for you to create your YouTube banner. So you will need to follow the following criteria. So let me just read it out. A minimum dimension for upload is 2048 × 1152 px or pixel, if I'm not mistaken, with an aspect ratio of 16:9. At the minimum dimension, the safe area for text and logos is 1235 × 338 px or pixels. Larger images may get cropped on certain views or devices. And the file size that you have to consider is you will need to have a 6 MB or smaller, right? Now, YouTube has recommended you to use an image editor. However, they did not specify which recommended editor that you will need to use. Now, in this video, I'm going to recommend you on a certain graphic design platform that you could use to create your own YouTube banner. So this is the platform, which is canva.com. I have shared this platform when I was introducing you and I was sharing about how you could create your own YouTube thumbnail. So if you haven't signed up in Canva, I'd like you to sign up in order for you to get access of the features in Canva itself. And by the way, Canva is free. However, if you want to get premium features, you will need to upgrade it to Canva Pro for a certain price. Okay, so now let's get started. If you type YouTube banner, you won't find it here in Canva. The terminology that they use is YouTube channel art. So you will need, first of all, you will need to type in YouTube channel art since I have already used it. It is appearing on the recent feature. So I'm just going to click it. Once you click it, you are going to get these 340 templates. And by the way, some of them are free and some of them are paid. So how can you tell? So if you go to one of the image, if it says free, it's free. For example, let's find the ones that are paid. So it has a dollar and paid logo over here at the bottom right. Okay, now let's find a certain template that matches with my interest. Now I'm going to look for a template that suits with my interests. Okay, so I'm just going to pick this one. Okay, this one is paid, but let's take a look whether we can use it or not, right? So I'm gonna click it. So as you can see, this is paid, right? How do you know it's paid? Because it has, you need to remove the watermarks here, right? In order for you to remove the watermarks, you will need to get the paid version for it. So let me just delete this and change it with a free picture. Let's choose this one. Okay, let's resize this and then let's send it to back. Okay, this looks good, right? And then let's change this to my channel, Andre Shafaat, and change this official YouTube channel. So it's that easy. Now, once you are done with the design, just download it. You already got a suggestion for the image file, so it's PNG, and just download it. Okay, so wait for a while and then look for the banner. So here it is. This is the banner. Now, once it's done, go to your YouTube studio and find customization, all right? And go to branding, and then go to this part, the banner image, and let's change this. And here it is. All right, and done. Publish, and let's go to our, to my channel, I mean, load this page. Let's see, it might take several trials, so reload it again. And there you have it. So that is it. I hope you enjoyed my video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't, and like this video, everyone. See you on my next video, okay? Bye-bye now.